If your Amazon Kindle froze, then restart it. Hold down the reset button located here. Hold it until you see the booting screen. After the restart, everything should be fine. I had to restart mine because I overloaded the web browser and the Kindle wouldn't respond anymore. After the boot, the very same demanding page that caused the freezing of my Kindle worked well. I hope this video helped.